nervous system, our organs, our muscular system, all hold us prison. It's like a mental fucking prison. It's a mind nervous system prison that shackles down the true human expression that is within you, that when you're a baby, come flow so freely. But then you're taught to shut up. Out. Seduce it out. Spill it out. Vomit it out. Express it out. And underneath you will find beautiful, strong, compassionate, loving, caring, creative being.